it's a snowy Tuesday morning, but oh, we got some wood up now. One more day we need in here, but too windy today to work in the bush. But you can watch us buck up the landing. There you go.
On this job, I don't be that old. 75 bush cord of firewood, 4 full cords. 30,000 feet of logs, anyway. And it's a pretty good 50-50 mix of ash and soft maple. Only soft maple I thought. And like nuts today. It's not like we get any more money for ambrosia, but we're warming soft maple. That's how it is, you deal with it. All I'm doing is pacing off the firewood. 8 paces gets me in around the 24 feet. The deck on the truck is 27, so I have to put a leeway at the end, so that's why I do it that way. Thank you. doing this landing with a track machine, those cleats really make a difference. Anybody who's run a track machine on a landing in the winter, you slide around, and it kind of turns guys off track machine. Man, these cleats make the difference. It really opens up another door for these machines. They're not cheap, but all this firewood, you just can't pull it fast enough with the cable skin. It's too tight in the bush, and you can kind of work with the machine, with the kubota. You can kind of do whatever you want, pull stuff and sneak stuff in there. Sneak it around to get stuff in. Works awesome. It's fast.